Tyler ISD would like to recognize the efforts of our two District Students of the Month. These students are selected based on six criteria: academic performance, effort, character, behavior, citizenship, and attendance. We would like to recognize Luke Williams, a fourth grade student at Andy Woods Elementary, as our Elementary Student of the Month. He says his favorite classes are math, science, and history. Described by his teacher as a hard worker, Luke understands what this effort means.
Because I don't quit and I do my work until the end.
Luke has advice for others who want to be good students.
You have to be respectful, responsible, and you have to be safe and just help people.
Luke's teachers say he's responsible, polite, and is an inspiration to everyone who meets him. Our secondary student of the month is Heavenly Reese, a seventh grade student at A.T. Stewart Middle School. Along with her studies, Heavenly is involved in National Junior Honor Society, cheerleading, and sports. She says her favorite class is one that is preparing her for the future.
My favorite class is AVID because I like learning about colleges and on my future and focusing on AVID, and I love my teacher and my classmates. And we do a lot of research on studies of colleges and what you want to major in, stuff like that.
Heavenly says she wants to go to college and be a technical engineer because she likes computer class and loves math. Heavenly says she understands what it takes to be Student of the Month.
It has to take a lot of commitment. You have to commit to your work and what you do, and you really have to focus on what you want to do. And at the same time, you can have fun with it, but at the same time, you have to know your limits. And so that's pretty much what I had to do, know my limits and have fun with my friends, but also focus on my studies and what I need to do to get where I am now.
Congratulations to these students for their hard work, dedication, and leadership in the classroom. Their efforts are being recognized through TISD TV and sponsorship by Trinity Mother Frances Hospitals and Clinics.